Oh, how do you do? Greetings, hello. Here is something cooks should know. When the grade of your ingredients is only so-so, hi, that means a meat wrap and all. For ravioli, don't forgo yummy sauce of tomato, cause together we are so much more than just meat wrap and all. Cornish pasties, tally-ho, pair me with ale or a nice merlot. Feast and watch your belly grow, nice and full from meat wrapped in dough. Hola, I'm a burrito. Spill me over chips to make nacho. Many types, but status quo is I mainly meat wrapped in dough. I am a samosa though, normally I'm filled with potato. Switch in lamb or chicken so I can join team meat wrapped in dough. I'm a gyoza Ohio, to you nom nom I bestow. Dip in soy sauce, don't say no, only yes for meat wrapped in dough. I'm a banana, wrong song! Ice cream, you scream for mo' mo'. Fill me with yak or buffalo, cause meat supply in Kathmandu can run real low. So tuck a little meat wrapped in, that's a dough. I have secret on the low, I snuck in through the back door. I'm only a pierogi with potato and a bit of cheese wrapped in dough. Shh. Diet fads may come and go, Atkins, vegans, paleo, but here's the truth that we all know, nothing beats plain meat wrapped in